Four Rochester residents are the first in the nation to receive a new COVID-19 vaccine, entering the critical third phase. It is the final stage before an approval decision by the Food and Drug Administration. The vaccine was developed by Pfizer and BioNTech. It prompts the immune system to produce antibodies, which can fight the deadly virus. Just into News 8.